Hi, everybody, and welcome to Durham, North Carolina. We're here at Cameron Indoor Stadium, the home of the Duke Blue Devils. Romero with it up top. Gives it back. Down low with the ball. Hammond with the ball up top. Shelton from deep. That's how to bang the
board, Steve. Mike, this is one of those times where you make a poor shot selection and you wish you could get the ball back and do it all over again.
Hammond steals it, and that's his first takeaway of the game.
Visiting team ball.
Defense. Archibald triggers it in. Roberts has it up top. He puts it up. Garrett scores the first basket of the night.
Well, the only reason the coach isn't yelling his lungs out on that play is because the shot went in. Really poor shot selection there, Mike. That's when a coach says, no. Oh, great shot. Let's check out this play. This is textbook.
What a beautiful job of forcing the defender to commit one way and then deals to the open man.
And that's how you get your teammates involved, Mike.
Delivers back. Bragg up top with the ball. Fires the three. Loose ball. The foul, a chance for two from the free throw stripe. He gives them the lead. And he's off on the second. The Michigan State Spartans have the ball and are one back. Throws it back. With the ball up top. Takes the jumper. Roberts will be credited with the assist on that one.
A very nice delivery on this kid's shot. He is a pure shooter, and he knows how to get shots off quickly.
Throws it up. Shelton can't connect from 12.
Big defensive rebound. That's the way to go after with both hands, and that's how you send a message. You're going after every loose ball.
Bragg picks up after the miss. Bragg is hacked and will go to the line for a couple. He hits the first free throw. And he succeeds at the stripe, 2 for 2. The Devils down by 3 with the ball.
Here we go, Devils, here we go. Here we
Romero
go,
Devils, up top.
Here we go.
Here Shelton go, launches the 3. Shelton missed from the corner.
Not an easy shot there, Mike. He's going against one of the best defenders on the floor.
Bragg slams down the oop.
Let's go!
shot is off on the three.
Top defender and a good play. He was able to stop the shot from going down, and he didn't make a foul. Great defense.
The Michigan State Spartans score again, and that's eight unanswered points. The Devils have the ball down by seven. Shelton gets the bucket and the foul. It was a great shot, and he can add one more from the line. With the extra point to the line, he completes a three-point play. The Michigan State Spartans with the ball. The lead is four. Passes back. Roberts has the ball up top. Returns the ball. Garrett, three-pointer. Four-point game we've got right now. Now in the low post. Badeau draws a lot of contact. He'll have a chance to get two at the line. He makes his first shot at the line. His second attempt is off. Nice work getting that rebound, and Jay, that's one thing they've done very well tonight, controlling the glass.
Mike, it's been relentless pursuit of the basketball on the boards. That's just hard work, and it's put them in a position to limit their opponents to one shot, and they're getting high percentage second chance opportunities on their offensive end.
He completes the three-point play. Bragg puts the ball in play. Roberts out on top. Passes back. Roberts up top with the ball. Badeau gets the short rebound. Tie game here tonight. Romero hits back iron and out.
Boy, the defense makes a good play right there, forcing a weak shooter into a bad shot.
Roberts with it out top.
Let's go Devils! Let's go Devils! Let's go Devils!
They drop it inside. In low. Bragg sends it back outside.
10, 9, 8, 7.
7 seconds to shoot. Garrett for three. Garrett short on that one. The Duke Blue Devils take the ball up court in a tie game. Shelton is fouled hard on the way up. He'll get two shots at the line. He gives them the lead. He gets them both. Bragg with the inbound. The Spartans with a two-pointer this trip down. They can tie it up. Kicks it back. Puts up the three.
Good shot with the jumper there.
Nice anticipation there. Practice pays off.
It certainly does, and it paid off there because they got the ball to the right man in the right position, and he hit the sweet jumper. That's a clean, nice play.
The Duke Blue Devils have the ball and a one back. Romero up top. Delivers back. The Spartans have the ball. They're up by one.
Here we go, Devils. Here we go. Here we go.
Swipes the ball. It's a one-point game. Great hands. That pass is stolen.
Boy, excellent defensive concentration there on that steal. Early on in a close ball game, it's really important to set the tone defensively, and that's exactly what they're doing.
He makes his first shot at the line. And he succeeds at the stripe, 2-for-2. The Duke Blue Devils decide to call a timeout. Badeau with the inbound pass. The Blue Devils down by 3 with the ball. For 2 points. Lewis gets the rebound. He now has 5 on the game. The Spartans have scored 13 of the last 18, and they have the ball. The Spartans get the bucket. That's 7 unanswered. It's a 5-point game. Romero out on top. Hammond up top with the ball. Lewis steals it, and that's his first takeaway of the game. Archibald can't bank it in.
That is the way you teach your kids to play defense, and it's gratifying to watch them execute it on the floor.
Steals it away.
Mike, that was a really poor pass, but you also have to give credit to the defense there. They did a nice job of getting around in front. You have to hold your man off or seal him off if you're that inside guy, and make sure you get that pass.
Roberts off the mark from 6 feet.
That's a mismatch, and I don't think you'll see too much production out of this kid being guarded like that.
Badeau misses and doesn't stop the run. Trying to get it going inside.
Mike, this kid is just a force down on the low block. Look at him take the defense apart with that brutal back down.
Fast break. Badeau can't end the drought. It's picked off. Badeau gets rejected hard. The Spartans have the ball. They're on a 15-5 run. Roberts with the ball up top. Archibald from behind the arc. The Duke Blue Devils are back 5 on the scoreboard. Romero can't put an end to the run this time. The Spartans have the ball. They're on a 15-5 run. Shoots.
Boy, that was a nice move on that crossover. He really got great separation from the defender to get up that jump shot.
Jay, when this kid keeps moving, he gets his opportunities.
Boy, and he proved it right there that he can shake any kind of defender.
Reyes throws it in. 7 points between these clubs. From outside, Badeau doesn't get the bucket. The drought continues. The Spartans have possession. They've now scored 17 of the last 22.
On the replay here, Mike, watch how he finishes after making this great head and shoulder fake with the ball.
Really shocked the defense. Just no way to stop that.
And he put the defense in risk of getting a foul on that play.
And he doesn't, and the offensive play worked perfectly. The Duke Blue Devils with the ball and a 9-point deficit. Shelton, that's the bucket, and his 7th point this half. He has been a scoring machine all night tonight. The Michigan State Spartans have the ball. They scored 11 of the last 13 points. 7 points between these clubs. Shelton is hacked and will go to the line for a couple. Bragg going to the bench. He gets the first of 2. He gets them both. Bronson passes it in.
Here we go.
assist number five this trip down the floor. Returns the ball. Garrett has the ball up top. Roberts with a nice spin move and in for two. The Devils have the ball down by seven. Romero up top with the ball. The Blue Devils, they have a pretty decent deficit right now. We played a good portion of the first half. Right their play to this point.
Well, Mike, if they want to get back into this game early on in the first half, they're going to have to do a better job of protecting the ball. They've been turning it over too much, and when you turn the ball over, you give the other team easy chances, and that can really deflate you in a hurry. This game can get out of hand if they don't take better care of the ball.
They thread it underneath. Roberts gets it out. The Michigan State Spartans have the ball, and they're hot. They've scored 15 of the last 19. Clock down to six. Shoots inside.
Sometimes I think it's best to stick to the basics, and that's what they did right there.
And that pass had eyes to set it up.
Yeah, the feed really created the opportunity for that shot.
Reyes inbounds the ball. 11 points between these two teams. The ball goes inside. Jay, this team has come out really flat. If they don't get started soon, this could get away from them.
Well, Mike, they're not seeing the defense they expected to see coming out early tonight. They need to make some adjustments with where they're starting their offense, and they've also got to get their defense to try to jumpstart what they're doing offensively.
Puts it up. Man, that was not an easy shot, and somehow they've been successful playing this way since the game started.
Yeah, Mike, the defense has been playing tough, but when the other team keeps hitting tough shots like that, you've got to stay focused and not be brought down mentally by the other team doing something spectacular.
And if you're on defense, you just hope it doesn't last much longer. They get it down low. The problems for these kids continue late in the first half, Jay.
And, Mike, the deficit's just getting bigger and bigger. This is where you have to rely on your defense to get some stops, and then your offense has to capitalize on that kind of play.
Lewis spent quite a bit of time on the bench, now coming back in. He hits the first free throw. And he goes a perfect 2 for 2 at the line. Takes the jumper. Lewis can't sink the jumper. The Blue Devils down 11 with the ball.
Oh, Mike, you don't want to foul this guy. You can hear the contact on that play.
And he really did a nice job. He drew the contact.
Well, he really impressed me with his tenacity on that move, and he gets the layup to go. That's really nice.
Defense. Johnson defense. Triggers it in. Defense. The Michigan State defense. Spartans with a 9-point defense. Lead and the basketball. Defense. Defense. Roberts with defense. It up top. Garrett is on the money with a very long three-pointer. These clubs separated by 12. Shelton draws a lot of contact. He'll have a chance to get two at the line.
My like they've got a big deficit to overcome, and the kid shooting from the line does not have a very good shooting average. These are big shots.
Maddox will come in. He does not play a lot of minutes. He hits the first free throw. He hits both free throws. Maddox with the inbound. Roberts will be looking for his fifth assist of the ballgame on this trip. From outside.
Oh, what a great shot there, Mike.
First the pass, then the jumper. What's not to like?
And really, the point guard saw it all coming right there and put the ball in a position to score.
The Blue Devils need a score here. They're down by 13.
And, Mike, this is where they need to look to their best players to try to get something going offensively. It's still early. They've got plenty of time to turn this around. He's a good free throw shooter. They're looking to expand on this lead by knocking these down.
He gets the first of two. No problem at the line. He drops both free throws. This is a 15-point lead.
Here we go.
Romero has it up top. Shelton, the three. Shelton drops in his 14th point this half. He has been a scoring machine all night tonight. The Spartans bring it up and lead by 12. Gives it back. Takes the shot. Just look at the matchup out there tonight between these two team leaders.
They're doing a great job of finding these two guys and getting them the ball. It's very difficult to key on just one guy when both of them are playing so well for their respective teams.
It's a loose ball. The Blue Devils touched it last before it went out of bounds. Badeau hasn't had a good game yet. He's going to sit down for a while. Archibald passes it in. The margin between the teams is 14.
These kids are winning the battle of the boards, but unfortunately that stat hasn't turned into a lead. They need to convert when they grab offensive rebounds, and they've got to keep their other team from getting second shots.
The Michigan State Spartans bring it up and lead by 12. The Michigan State Spartans have really been playing good basketball tonight, Jay. They have the lead midway through the first half. Now they seem to be in total control. What's the key?
Mike, heading into halftime, this team has a big lead because they've shot the three very well. I think at halftime, they're going to be talking about continuing to try to find open three-point opportunities, but not forcing it. They don't want to be cavalier with this good shooting. They've still got to play good defense and work to get good high-percentage shots.
He sinks the second. The Devils need a score here. They're down by 13. Garrett with the steal, and that's number two. Garrett, if he gets a three this trip, he would have four on the night. Passes it back. Romero gets called for the reach-in. That will be his second foul of the contest. Romero will come out of the game because of foul trouble. Garrett will leave the floor. Bronson inbounds the ball. Inside. shot.
Boy, what a beautiful pass.
Oh, and does that dish set up for play?
And the jumper goes in. Great execution of the total all-around play.
Here we go. This is a 15-point lead. Wilson is called for charging. Wilson with the offensive foul. That will be his second foul of the contest. Bryant got a long break on the bench, and coach decides he wants him back out there. The Michigan State Spartans, 15 points up with the ball. Puts up the three.
There's no need for the rush shot there. The coach can't be happy about that one.
The Devils, with a big deficit, down by 15. Nice rebound, and he made sure he controlled the miss.
Mike, it looks like a simple rebound, but look how big these boards have added up for these guys. The more rebounds you get, the more points you put on the scoreboard. That's outstanding work on the glass.
The Spartans get that one and have now scored 6 unanswered points. This is an 18-point ball game. Bennett with it out top. Reyes drops it in.
That was a big play right there. Nobody thought he was going to be able to get that shot to go down. That will really deflate a defense.
The Michigan State Spartans are looking good. A 16-point lead and possession. There's a loose ball. The Blue Devils couldn't hang on to the ball and went out of bounds off of a player. Reyes going to the bench. Maddox puts the ball in play. Six left on the shot clock. They'll have to get one off in a hurry. Stone for the three. Stone just threw up a three, and that's not the strength of his game. He makes his first shot at the line. And he misses the second free throw.
These kids are winning the battle of the boards, but unfortunately that stat hasn't turned into a lead. They need to convert when they grab offensive rebounds, and they've got to keep their other team from getting second shots. You know, they got some defense on it, but it didn't do any good. He knocked the shot down anyway.
Just seemed to ignore the pressure and picks up three.
That's really solid perimeter play on his part. Great shot.
Pretty cool, isn't he? Maddox throws it in. The margin between the teams is 14. Puts it up. Stone connects from the line.
Well, that time he showed the defense of what he was capable of with that move. He's got a nice little crossover, Mike. And right there, the defense couldn't really compensate. It looked like they over-pursued and then got burned on the cross. He gets him out of position and then gets the score.
What a pretty assist that was.
And he's really racking up those assists right now. He's got a great awareness of where his teammates are on the floor. He's got eyes in the back of his head.
He shoots. Stone has it ricochet off the left side of the rim. The Blue Devils need a score here. They're down by 13. Another miss for these kids, and the game is simply not working for them right now.
Yeah, so far, Mike, it's not been a good story for this team, but if they can start playing a more controlled game offensively, execute their plays, and make some solid stops on defense, you can't count this team out just yet.
Not yet, at least. Feed it inside. Lewis strikes the back of the rim, but it rolls in.
Boy, this is why you coach. A coach's dream. Ball movement, unselfish play, and five guys playing together as one. That's a nice job from this ball club. Playing together, Mike.
Not only great position, but great hustle from these kids tonight. What a tremendous evening they're having.
Boy, you've got to love the tenacity they're showing on defense. And it's not just on defense that they've dominated the glass. Take a look at what they've done on the offensive end. Very impressive to continue to go after those offensive boards.
Bronson has the ball up top. From deep. Stone off target from the wing. There's the buzzer. The score for the first half, 50-37. Let's take a look at ESPN's top performers of the half. Makura got a long break on the bench, and coach decides he wants him back out there. The Spartans are playing some great basketball out here tonight, completely dominating on the court and the scoreboard. Only halfway through this game, now starting the second half. Where's the magic coming from?
Mike, the first 5 minutes of the second half is a critical point for this team. They've got the lead because they've shot the ball very well. I think they need to establish themselves on the defensive end. They can't allow the opposing team just to score easy baskets to get back in this game.
Takes it away. They push it up the court. Garrett doesn't get the bucket there, but his team is still ahead. Jay, what do you see happening here?
Well, he's not hitting his shots like he'd like to, but the rest of his team has really been picking him up. They've been getting contributions from their secondary players, and they've really played hard together tonight. That's impressive to watch.
And most of the time, that's what it takes to win. He sinks the second. Hammond with the inbound pass. The difference on the scoreboard, 17 points. Ball fed inside to the post. Hammond comes back out. With the J.
That's an excellent pump fake to get his man in the air and create enough space where he can fire off that jump shot.
Well, he certainly faked it out of something on that one.
Yeah, and then he had really nice form on his jump shot.
For the tray. Yo, nice three. Jay, that one goes in, and they're really outperforming the other team in the second half.
Well, that's an understatement. They've hit more threes in this half than the other teams hit all game long. Three is the magic number for this team.
Forced the pass, and it's a turnover. Garrett, with a three-pointer here, would have six from behind the arc. Oh, what a great pass. He is really racking up the assists. That's got to be half a dozen.
Yeah, that's six for this kid, Mike. He's playing smart, he's unselfish, and he is really finding open teammates. That's giving them a lot of easy chances.
There's another missed shot, and Jay, the coach, is really looking exasperated at this point.
Well, Mike, he took his team into the locker room at halftime and made some adjustments, but they didn't get off to a good start here in the second half, and this is the time when you can really fall apart. This is when your mental toughness has really got to kick in to stay in this game. Wow, Mike, this team is really performing well as a unit, and they're knocking their shots down. They've clearly got the advantage, and they're dominating. If they continue to hit shots, they're going to be tough to beat.
Shelton up top. It's knocked away. Garrett gets the steal. That's four.
He pulls off another steal right there. He has lived in the passing lanes all night tonight, and this lead can be partly credited toward his defensive efforts.
The Blue Devils are suffering here with a 24-point deficit. Shoots.
Oh, let's cue up the replay on this one. That kid has great court vision. What a pass.
And coaches are very grateful when they have a kid who can pass like that.
And these two kids did a great job of setting up the defense and putting it in a position to break down. That's outstanding.
Archibald throws the ball inbounds. The Spartans have possession. They've scored 13 of the last 17. Throws it back. Bragg up top with the ball. Puts up the tray. The Michigan State Spartans score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. The difference is 25. He shoots. Shelton gets his sixth point this half. The Michigan State Spartans have it, and they're starting to roll. 16 of the last 22. Garrett for the three. Garrett had the look on the tray but missed. His coach won't mind him shooting from there. He's a kid who can make a lot of those. Shelton misses an easy two. The Spartans have it and they're starting to roll. 16 of the last 22. The ball inside now. Romero rebounds the ball. The Devils are on offense, not looking so good on that side of the ball, though. They're down by 23. Garrett, this trip down, if he gets a three, he would have seven from outside. For the three. The Spartans score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Lewis will come off the floor. Badeau with the inbound. The scoreboard showing a difference of 26 points. Takes the jumper. Shelton overshot that one and missed. The Spartans have scored 19 of the last 25 and have the ball. Grabs it away. The Devils getting taken to school here tonight, Jay. They're down 26. It gets picked off. The Spartans have scored 19 of the last 25 and have the ball. Throws it back. Stone out on top.
Here we go, Devils. Here we go. Here we
7 seconds Devils. To get the shot off.
What a crossover move, Mike. I didn't expect that one, and clearly the defense didn't either.
Jay, that surprised all of us. I really didn't think he had the skills to do that.
No, clearly not, but I'm definitely impressed. That's beautiful execution of a crossover move.
Let's go!
Makura throws it in. The board. The Spartans teaching a lesson right here tonight. 28 points ahead right now. Makura rebounds again. He's up to seven now. In the paint. Shelton misses from 10.
Low post defense. Here's a kid that can stop even the best back down moves. Great play.
It's passed inside. The Spartans get the bucket. That's seven unanswered.
Beautiful. This kid loves that spot on the floor. He'll make that shot 9 out of 10 times if he's not guarded closely.
Passes back. Johnson steals it, and that's his first takeaway of the game. Great steal, Jay. They have done a tremendous job taking the ball away and getting easy baskets.
Mike, you're right. And by forcing these turnovers, you're getting the equivalent of a defensive stop. That can mean a 4, 5, or even a 6-point swing in one possession. That can be huge.
Makura steals it, and that's his first takeaway of the game. Hammond can't get it to fall and can't stop the run. Gets the dunk somehow. the ball inbounds. The Spartans have scored 19 of the last 25 and have the ball. Feeds it back. In low now. Maddox decides he doesn't have the space. They pass it inside. Shelton kicks it out.
Boy, in a tight game in the second half, a terrific job knocking that ball away. That is the way you play defense if you want to win late in the ball game.
Badeau goes for three. Badeau connects with the iron there and missed. Big bucket there, yet another second chance basket.
Mike, when you're not shooting the ball well, offensive rebound opportunities can really bail you out. These are huge. It's hard to quantify what a difference these kind of high percentage shots are making for this team.
He's in close. Stone, a bit long, but he got the great bounce and it fell in. Romero hits the right side and comes out.
That's a difficult play with the spin move into the shot. That's a little something special he'll throw at you now and then. Assignment because this kid can really shoot it and he's very good at getting open, but the defender stayed tight and prevented that three from getting up open.
Osborne steals it and that's his first takeaway of the game. It's dropped in low. Maddox kicks it outside. Misses the shot, bangs off the back of the rim. Badeau lays it in.
Let's go, Devils! Let's go, Devils! Let's go, Devils! Let's go, Devils! Let's go, Devils!
Johnson with the inbound pass. Bronson with the ball up top. The Spartans are continuing their great play tonight, Jay. It's been a one-sided matchup. They've got a big lead here, controlling the game as we move through the second half. Where have they excelled?
Mike, this team has a big lead going down the stretch because they've shot the ball very well from the field. They've gotten good shots and knocked them down. Their opponent really needs to find a way to get more pressure on those shooters to try to distract them.
Takes the shot. Shelton doesn't connect. It was short there. The Spartans with the ball. 14-6 run here. The Spartans score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. The Duke Blue Devils trying to muster some dignity at best, down 33 points. Romero is going to get the charging call. That's his third foul so far. Johnson triggers it in. The Spartans have it and they're starting to roll. 16 of the last 22. with it out top. Seconds to shoot. Puts it up. Maddox off on the jumper. Shelton doesn't get away with the charge there. An easy call. Holland on the floor. His first appearance tonight. The Spartans have it, and they're starting to roll. 16 of the last 22.
Defense, get tough, beat it up. Defense, get tough, beat it up. Defense, get tough, beat it up.
Hey, team.
Osborne with it up top.
Nine, eight, seven,
six left on the shot clock. They'll have to get one off in a hurry.
Mike, this is one of those times where you make a poor shot selection and you wish you could get the ball back and do it all over again.
Badeau is fouled hard on the way up. He'll get two shots at the line. He can't get the first. He does nail the second free throw. Maddox passes it in. The Spartans have the ball in a huge lead here. Stone has it up top. Throws it back. Seven seconds to get the shot off. They're inside. Maddox decides not to drive. The shot clock ran out. They'll give up the ball.
Oh, the coach has to be livid about that play. There is no excuse for not getting a shot up before that shot clock. Mike, that was a complete waste of a possession.
The Duke Blue Devils have the ball down 32. Kicks it back. From long range. Nice rebound, and he made sure he controlled the miss.
Mike, it looks like a simple rebound, but look how big these boards have added up for these guys. The more rebounds you get, the more points you put on the scoreboard. That's outstanding work on the glass.
Throws it back.
Here we go, Devils.
For two. Tough look, doesn't get it to go.
These kids are winning the battle of the boards, but unfortunately that stat hasn't turned into a lead. They need to convert when they grab offensive rebounds, and they've got to keep their other team from getting second shots.
Bronson fires the three. The Michigan State Spartans score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Makura puts the ball in play. The Blue Devils are down 35 with the ball. They look bewildered on offense. Three ball. Man, that's a bad shot and a bad possession for this club.
And you don't need that right now. This is a time where you have to come together. You can't get everybody going off in their own little directions, living in their own world. These guys are playing nasty right now. This is the worst I've seen them play.
Stone with the ball up top. Clock is at six. They have to put it up. The ball passed in deep. The Michigan State Spartans score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Makura gets his sixth point this half. The The Michigan State Spartans, with this huge lead here winding down the second half. Jay, what are you thinking?
Mike, I think this team's done a terrific job with their bench play. Their substitutes have come in and given them a real lift, and they've had no drop off at all. If they wind up winning this game, and it looks like they will comfortably, they can really give a lot of credit to their bench play.
Bryant with the inbound pass. Kicks it back. They drop it into the low post.
Oh, I can't wait to see this play again, Mike. He got some contact going up for the shot before he makes the layup.
Jay, it looked like he could sense the defender closing in. Almost looked like he wanted to create the contact and get the ref's attention. Maybe a three-point chance.
Not a bad plan either.
And either way, it was great and a strong play for the layup. The Spartans just dominating tonight. Bring the ball up. Passes back. Throws it up. Bryant grabs the defensive rebound. Badeau couldn't get it to go after the hack, but draws the foul, a chance for two from the free throw stripe. He gets the first of two. And he goes a perfect two for two at the line. Misses the layup. Here comes the fast break. Releases. The Devils score again, and that's eight unanswered points. The Spartans are not looking back. 27 points up and possession. Johnson has it up top. Somehow managed to get that shot to fall.
Nice production from the bench tonight. It is so crucial that your starters can take a rest. And as a coach, you can still feel like you've got threats out there on the floor. These kids can be really proud of this performance.
Another good possession. Jay, it looks like they found the rhythm.
And you can credit the great passing. They're getting great looks, and they're making really good decisions. So many things these kids are doing right now, Mike, are making it happen. Terrific performance.
Osborne triggers it in. Gives it back. Osborne unloads. Osborne misses from the wing.
That was really solid, Mike. Grabbing big defensive rebounds in a crowd. That kid really wanted the ball late in this ballgame.
Nice work getting that rebound. And, Jay, that's one thing they've done very well tonight, controlling the glass.
Mike, it's been relentless pursuit of the basketball on the boards. That's just hard work, and it's put them in a position to limit their opponents to one shot, and they're getting high-percentage second-chance opportunities on their offensive end.
The Devils decide to call a timeout. Looks fresh coming back out. Hammond with the inbound. The Duke Blue Devils make it across half court, but they've dug a huge hole down 29. The Devils score again. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. Passes back. Copeland up top with the ball. Seven to go, the shot clock winding down. Bronson is hacked and will go to the line for a couple. He hits the first free throw. He hits both free throws. Hammond throws the ball inbounds. We've got a minute and 33 left. Intercepted.
If you're going to get back into this ball game late in the second period, that's the kind of play you need to make. Get a run started with your defense.
Delivers back. Copeland with it out top. Passes it back. Clock down to six. Shoots down low. Stone perfect on the shot after the beautiful crossover. Hammond passes it in. Time is winding down, and unless you believe in miracles, this one's just about over.
No, I agree. With less than a minute to go and the huge deficit, they'll just play this one out. This is where the coach tries to use the game situation to try to teach his team something for a future ball game.
The Duke Blue Devils with a 31-point disadvantage on offense. The Michigan State Spartans up 29 with the ball. Johnson up top with the ball, with the jump shot. Bronson scores after the nice spin move. That's a great play.
This kid is really having a great game out there today. He's not only playing well, he's under control, and he's making the right decisions. Without this kid's effort, there's no way they'd have the lead.
Down low. Hammond sinks the jump shot. Only 8 seconds left. And that's the end of the game. The final score, 97-68. These two really deserve to be named players of the game.